Hi friends, today I want to show you how to install your Honda letter in the back of your Pioneer. First, you have to make sure the surface is very clean. To be very clean. Second, you want to make sure it is dry. It has to be very dry and clean. Third, you're going to see the Honda letter with your kit. What you're going to do, you're going to peel it from the back. Okay, this is a transfer tape. What you're going to do is you're going to match the letters in the back of your Pioneer. With the red letters on top. You're gonna match that. Second, you're gonna use credit card. You're gonna make pressure on top of it. Make sure it's gonna stick in place, okay? Okay, then what you're gonna do is I'm gonna start filling the letters.
Now, what you want to do is set up your heat gun at 250 degrees. Use your rubber roller brier and start putting pressure at the top of the letter. Go around with the heat gun and the rubber roller very carefully.